Is this a dream? Everything is cold and alien. Two slots left. I don't know if I should put anything into the last slot, but, well, all I can do is try. Amanda. Amanda, it's you, isn't it? I can't believe it. I can't believe what's happening here. Please tell me I've gone insane.
It's me. But we need to stay calm. Keep it together.
Baby, tell me. Why? Why are you here? Why didn't you let anyone know? The cops have been fucking searching for you. Do you understand that? Tell me.
I've been kidnapped.
You could have escaped. We could have made it. And even if they got me first.
They didn't say they would kill you. They threatened to kill the baby.
What? What are you?
That son of a bitch said he would kill the baby, Jonathan. Our boy. When they kidnapped me, I was pregnant. I gave birth in this fucking mansion.
I don't know.
Listen, We don't have much time. That's why I brought you here. The ritual is our best chance of getting our baby back. I cannot do that. I must help Willard all the time. But I managed to get some information. The room with a crown symbol. That's where he keeps him. You have to find our son and escape. I'll join you later.
Willard, the owner? It was him? He was behind all of it?
I've gotta go. Our baby. In the room with the crown symbol, remember? Be careful. If something happens to you, I'll never be able to forgive myself.
Amanda. The owner of the manor. A man who entered our lives and turned it into something grotesque. If it hadn't been for him, I would have been with Amanda all that time. And I would be a father. I don't really know who Willard Yelverton is. I only know he brings evil, and he has now breathed it into me. I've just found out that I have a child. I should be filled with love, but all I feel is pure, growing hatred. Burning inside me, delightfully like poison. Two years in music school were a nightmare. Yeah, great time for memories. This mask must belong to Willard.
Creation is an act of God. Who is God then? if not the creators of this world, let us take a look around once again and ask a question. Who creates this world? Who retrieves order from chaos? Is God and human not the same answer?
Crown symbol. This is the room Amanda mentioned. Is my child really there? This is madness.
Recent events have shown errors in the foundation of our association's general idea. A change should come. We have all seen that whatever happens to our comrades can be called, well, anything but bliss. Human biology has not suited that creatures of Lustigar, where Willard Yelverton sees change and eternal delight. Lies only senseless death.
Do you realize what you are saying is heresy? You are...
What now?
Your moves are so faulty. So clumsy. How mutilated your soul must be. How terribly...
Leave the guests alone.
No, I'm...
If you're looking please, for someone please. To play with, perhaps I could be of use.
No. Oh, I'm sorry. No. Oh, please.
Strong magnet. This might be of use. The magnet is strong enough to move the lock. Another portal. I don't know if going in there is a good idea. I made it. This should be the baby's room. Where is the baby? Someone wrote a few notes on this piece of paper. I saw a piano in Willard's room. Could this be connected? Child, why is there a scar on its face? What the fuck did they do? The crib is empty. What now? secret passage. I'm scared to think of what I might find there. Abortion, 11 months ago. No, this is madness. Whose child did she have then?
Ye vluba bra. Ye vlusta.
And to think, she still sees you as her child's father. Yes, you've read that correctly. I scraped it out. Everything connected to you I have scraped out of Amanda. The child that came to this world is mine. And it is beautiful. The most beautiful. It carries within the essence of Lustga, the essence of the world which is about to fall.
Damn it! Willard took my mask off. If I make it out of this world, I must pay attention to the cultists. I need to focus and find Amanda. The child is Willard's, so there's nothing more keeping me here.